Hello, today we are going to solve the question number 5 from ISS 2019 paper 1. In this question, we are given two regression line which is x equals to 4y, which are x equals to 4y plus 5 and y equals to kx plus 4 of regression line which denotes x on y regression and y on x respectively. Then which one of the following is true? Whether k is greater than equals to 1? Or k is less than equals to minus 1, or k is minus 1 to 0, or k is equals to 0 to 1 fourth. Now we know that a regression line of y on x can be denoted as y is equals to bx plus alpha. Okay. Here b is equals to byx and regression line of x on y can be denoted as x equals to by plus alpha. Here b is equals to bxy. Now we already know that bxy multiplied by byx is equals to r square, which is nothing but the square of correlation coefficient. Okay. Now, in this question, the regression line of y on x is y equals to kx plus 4. Therefore, here byx is equals to 4. And the regression line of x on y is x equals to 4y plus 5, where bxy is equals to 4. Sorry, here it is k and here it is 4. Therefore, byx multiplied by bxy results in 4k. Now, 4k is equals to r square, and we know that r square is always in between 0 to 1. Therefore, we can say that 4k is always in between 0 to 1. Therefore, k is in between 0 to 1 fourth. Okay, so therefore, d is the correct answer. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much.